And now to Gaffney, where the coroner says a 14-year-old is dead following an accidental shooting. So it happened this morning at an apartment complex in Colonial Heights. According to the coroner, Zacchaeus Davis and his 13-year-old friend found a handgun in the kitchen, and then they began to play with it. The coroner says Davis pressed the gun against his chest and accidentally shot himself. We're told he died at the scene, and right now there is no word of any charges.